Thank you for your interest in the Agricultural Institute. This presentation will go over information for students that are interested in learning more about this program, as well as information for those that have already been accepted. The Agricultural Institute is NC State's only Associates of Applied Science degree program. We are part of the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences. We currently offer 6 degrees. Agribusiness Management is great for those who are interested in accounting, owning their own business, taking over a family farm, or wish to be at a managerial level position within the agricultural industry. Field Crop Technology covers information about growing and harvesting southern row crops, such as tobacco, corn, cotton, and peanuts. Livestock and Poultry Management is our version of an animal science degree. We focus on large animals, so your dairy and beef cattle, swine, and poultry, such as chickens and turkeys. Horticulture science is broken into 2 concentrations. Ornamental and landscape technology would be for a student that is interested in having or working for a landscape business, a nursery, or a botanical garden. This major really focuses on the green industry. Small-scale farming is for anyone looking to farm less than 50 acres, and high-profit crops such as melons and bell peppers. Turfgrass management would be a great fit for anyone looking to maintain the turf of golf courses or athletic fields. Over the years, we have had a few students within this major intern and manage the turf for NASCAR speedways and Major League Baseball teams. General agriculture is a great fit for students who are interested in agriculture, but not really sure what sector they would like to go into. This major includes courses from all the other majors and really gives a broad knowledge of the agricultural industry. If you would like to learn more information on these majors, please click on each link. There, you will be able to see a curriculum breakdown outlining all the courses that are required for that particular degree. There are many benefits to attending a community college, such as smaller class sizes and cheaper cost. Attending the Agricultural Institute gives you the best of both worlds. We have class sizes similar to that of a community college, and although the tuition for 2-year students at NC State is the same for 4-year students, there are tons of resources that our students have access to. These include NC State's research and education units, on-campus resources such as Carmichael Gym, NC State libraries, student health services, and the ability to have that college experience by living on campus and attending sporting events. How are we different from the bachelor's program? Well, besides taking half the amount of time to complete your degree, we also have smaller class sizes, about 15 to 25 people, fewer general education courses, and more hands-on learning. We really try our best to get students to apply their knowledge directly in the field. This means more time in the greenhouse, at the animal units, and utilizing skills that you will be using every day once in the work industry. Our goal is not only to give you a quality education, but to assist in lining up a job after graduation. We do this by introducing you to industry representatives. As a first-year student, we frequently have industry reps come and speak to you in the classroom and during our annual luncheon, so you can get to know each other and learn more about the opportunities they offer, such as job positions and internships. All students are required to complete an internship the summer between their first and second year. We have an internship database exclusively for AGI students, where employers post open intern opportunities. We understand that as a student, you have a lot of responsibilities, and we want your time to be valued. Therefore, these internships are paid, and on average, the pay rate is $10 to $14 an hour. Our hope is that through these internships, you will gain more experience and use the opportunity to narrow down your interests and secure a job opportunity for after graduation. The only difference between 2-year and 4-year students at NC State is that 2-year students cannot play any varsity sports regulated by the NCAA. This is because the NCAA's regulations state that a player must be enrolled in a 4-year degree-seeking program. Other than this, Ag Institute students can live anywhere on campus. There is no specific part of campus for the Ag Institute. They can live with a 2-year or 4-year student as their roommate, join clubs and organizations, play JV, club, and intramural sports, join Greek-like organizations that allow 2-year students, and go to all sporting events such as basketball and football games. Although Ag Institute classes are smaller than that of the 4-year, these courses are taught by the same instructors that teach the 4-year courses. This is an advantage to any student looking to transfer into the four-year program because you will become familiar with how these instructors teach and organize their exams. AGI students also use the same educational units and labs as a four-year and can go on study abroad trips. Every year, there are about 1 to 2 study abroad trips that are planned through the Ag Institute office. In order to apply to the Ag Institute, a student must have a 2.25 GPA out of high school and include a letter of recommendation from anyone not related to them. Our application for the fall closes June 1st. Please take note that this is after the decision date for the four-year. Due to this, if a student applies and is denied admission to the four-year CALS program, we are known as a pathway to CALS. This is meant to be a pathway for students who are passionate about gaining an agriculture-related education at NC State. If you were denied to the four-year or applied and have decided to switch your application to the two-year, the Ag Institute, please email the Ag Institute. Please note that the application for the Agricultural Institute is not on the Common App. The link to our application can be found on our website or by clicking Application on this slide. Another unique quality of the Agricultural Institute is that we will accept some of your high school ag classes as credit. This only applies to the Animal 1 and 2 courses and the Horticulture 1 and 2 courses. You must take both the first and second section of the course, make a B or higher in the course, and pass the final exam for both courses with an 80 or higher. The Animal Science 1 and 2 courses will take place of our Introduction Animal class, and the Horticulture courses will come in as our Plant Growth and Development class. If you plan on bringing these courses into NC State, please ask your ag instructor to have the scores of these exams added to your transcript. After the Agricultural Institute, can you continue your education? Absolutely. If you are interested in continuing your education after your time with the Ag Institute, just let us know. During your time in the Institute, we will advise you on how to transfer into your preferred major or institution. We have a partnership with NCANT, and we also have many students transfer into the College of Ag and Life Sciences Bachelor program here at NC State. The CALS A to B program allows students who are getting ready to graduate from the Agricultural Institute to matriculate into an ag-related bachelor's degree program within CALS. In order to matriculate, the student must meet the requirements listed: a minimum of a 3.0 GPA, completed their two-year degree from the Ag Institute, taken and passed the required four-year science and math courses, and passed them with a C- or better, have 30 transferable credits. Some of these credits will be acquired from the Ag Institute curriculum, and others must be completed by taking additional courses. The student must also complete an intent to transfer application, which is offered through the Ag Institute office. In addition to these requirements, the students must undergo CALS A to B advising, which they can do by contacting our office once they are enrolled in the Ag Institute. If you have already been accepted to the Agricultural Institute, congratulations on becoming a member of the Wolfpack. There are a few items that we need to go over before you start classes in the fall. Ag Institute students do not take the university placement test. We have our own math placement test that will be administered during orientation. The purpose of this exam is to gauge your current mathematical skills. If you do well on the exam, then our math instructors will waive your requirement for our level 1 math and place you directly into our second level math. We would like to stress that our math courses are structured so that the foundation you learn in math 1 is heavily used for the learning in math 2. If you are not someone who is strong in math, don't worry about your score for this test. Taking your level 1 math is already in your Ag Institute curriculum and will not affect the amount of time it takes you to complete your degree. We highly recommend staying enrolled in our level 1 math if you feel that you will need some more time to build your skills before leveling up. You do not have to worry about contacting your advisor. We typically do not assign advisors until you are enrolled in the fall. Due to this, you will enroll yourself in classes using the course planning tool. If you have any questions, please contact our office. In July, you will receive an email from the Ag Institute office with specified instructions on how to use the course planning tool. This tool is meant to assist students in figuring out which courses they need to enroll in. This is done by asking students what classes they plan to transfer in from community college. and if they have taken either of the two high school agriculture courses and wish to receive credit for them. Once you complete the tool, it will generate a list of courses you should enroll in for the fall semester. This tool will not automatically enroll you in classes. It is simply a guide. Once you have the list of courses, you will enroll into your classes using the Enrollment Wizard within MyPack Portal. An instructional tutorial of how to use the Enrollment Wizard is linked on this slide. We would like to assure you that the Ag Institute office will be verifying all schedules for accuracy during orientation, after you have already self-enrolled. At that time, we will make any adjustments needed. Here is a list of our commonly asked questions. Where do I send my transcripts? When applying, please send your official transcripts to Undergraduate Admissions. You can physically mail a copy or have them emailed, but they must be an official copy. What do I do about housing, meal plans, and financial aid? Please refer to the New Student Checklist to find more information regarding applying for on-campus housing, choosing a meal plan, and any questions you may have about financial aid. Many people ask, where is the Ag or Ag Institute part of campus? There is not one. All of our courses are taught from their home departments, meaning that your classes will be spread out all over main campus and not confined to a single building or area. What is the cost of tuition? The cost of tuition for the Agricultural Institute is the same as the cost for any four-year students attending NC State. Please refer to the financial aid website for a breakdown of the tuition, fees, and expenses. Are there scholarships for Ag Institute students? Yes, there are scholarships for Ag Institute students. However, most of these are reserved for those in their second year. There are scholarships available for incoming students, and these can be found listed on the CALS scholarship website. We also encourage you to look at the university scholarship website and contact your local organizations to inquire about their scholarship opportunities as well. Can I schedule a visit, or how do I schedule a visit? The Agricultural Institute is adhering to the guidelines set by Chancellor Woodson and university policy. That being said, at this time, all campus gatherings have been suspended. To stay up to date on the status of campus operations, please visit NC State's website linked on this slide. Thank you so much for viewing this presentation. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to contact us. You can call at 919-515-3248. Please keep in mind that following university policy, we may be in and out of the office. If we do not answer, please be sure to leave a voicemail with your name and phone number, and we will return your call. You can also email us at ag_institute@ncsu.edu or visit our website for more information. Thank you for your interest in the Agricultural Institute, and go Pack!